In this video, we will install Eclipse IDE for Java developers. The links you will find in the video descriptions after this video. We use this one here and select a Windows 64-bit edition for my computer. We download it and save it somewhere on my hard disk. After downloading Eclipse, we go into the directory and say unpack. After the unpacking process, we start the eclipse.exe. It will ask you for a workspace. A workspace is a directory where Eclipse wants to save all your projects, all your files and programs. You can let it be where it is, but I will put it into a special directory for this video here, and I will call it Eclipse Workspace. Then I say OK and let the program start. After starting Eclipse, we have to install the program languages for Eclipse that we want to use. In this case, Scala and Python. And you have to know the link with the software where you find it. These links you will find after this video in the video description. First, we install the Scala IDE add-on. We copy this link and say help install new software, add, go to the location and paste the link. We click OK, say select all to install all these items. Then we say next, and this will take a bit. In the next step, you only have to say next. And next. Now you have to accept the license agreement and say finish. Here you can see the installation process, and you can select details to see everything that is going on. If you get asked for a security warning, you only have to say OK. After the installation process, you have to say yes to restart Eclipse. Now you have to start with your existing workspace, say OK. And now you see that it wants to run the setup diagnostics. You can say yes. Here you can select recommended settings and say OK. A second part, we want to install the Python IDE. Therefore, we copy this link, say help, install new software, add, copy this link to location, say OK, and install everything we have by selecting select all. Say next, accept it, finish. Now you have to trust this certificate, you say select all and say OK. Now you have to say yes to restart Eclipse again. You select your workspace and say OK. By the next start, you see here some preferences for PyDev. You only say OK. Now we have installed Eclipse with the plugins for Scala and Python.